Good morning, grade 9. We are solving simultaneous equations from set 5.1. First problem we have seen in the earlier video. Let's go to the second problem. Now look at the problem. Second problem is extremely easy. And reason for that is, if we consider 2x plus y equal to 5 as first equation and 3x minus y equal to 5 as second equation, then you can see that there is no need to equalize the coefficients, because coefficient of y is 1 over here and coefficient of y is 1 over here also. So we already have equal coefficients of y. So we just have to think whether to add or to subtract so that we will get rid of y. Okay, now you can see here y is having plus sign, here y is having minus sign. So it is as good as plus 1 and minus 1. So if plus 1 and minus 1 are added, we get 0. See, 1 minus 1 answer will be 0, provided we do like this, 1 plus minus 1, and our answer will be 0. If we subtract minus minus 1, then this will be 1 plus 1 and we will get 2y. So it is of no use subtracting. We will not get rid of y if we subtract, it will become 2y. So best thing is to go for addition of the two equations. Okay, that is how we are going to do it. So let's add both the equations. So first we will write. So first, as per rule, first is check if either x or y, whichever are the variables, either one should have same coefficients. It is over here, yes. Then second rule is, once the coefficients are same, you decide whether to add or to subtract so that we can eliminate one variable. Alright? So our decision is, we are going to add. So what we will say? Add equation 1 and 2. This 2 we are going to add. So we have 2x plus y is equal to 5 plus, we are doing 3x minus y is equal to, oh, both are equal to 5? Let me check once again. Yes, both are equal to 5. So let me add this up. Because there is addition, there will be no change in sign. So 3 plus 2, 5x. Plus 1y minus 1y, 0. So we are not writing anything over here. Or you can write plus 0y, doesn't matter. 5 plus 5 is 10. So we have x is equal to, here there is multiplication sign. If I shift 5, it will go in division with 10. And so we get 5 1s are 9, 5 2s are x is equal to 2. We got value of x. Now how to find y? You can substitute this value of x in any of these equations, either first or second. Okay, let us do in first equation. So substitute x is equal to 2 in equation 1. Okay, so what is our equation 1? 2x plus y is equal to 5. X is 2, so here 2 and x, here is multiplication sign. 2 into x value is also 2 plus y is equal to 5. Alright, therefore I am doing it like this. 2 2's are 4 plus y will be equal to 5. I want to find the value of y. 4 I am shifting there. So y will be equal to 5 minus 4, which will be equal to 1. So what is the solution? While writing solution, always x coordinate will come first. So your solution is 2 comma, then will come y coordinate. It is 2 comma 1. Wasn't it easy? Very easy, no? Alright, within 2-3 minutes we got the answer. Now let's do one more problem, and that is problem number 4th we will do. Remaining problems we will do as homework, alright? Let's do 4th problem. So let's go to the 4th problem. So first rule, check what are the coefficients. Y is having 2, here y is having 15. 2 and 15 you cannot multiply, or we have to cross multiply both the equations. This equation by 2 and this equation by 15. Then we will get here 30 and there also 30. Or check for x. X is having 1 over here and x is having 10 over here. So if you multiply this equation by 10, we will get minus 10x. So that is much more easier. So let us go for multiplying first equation by 10. So first you write 2y minus x is equal to 0. Let this be equation 1. Alright. Then add 10x plus 15y is equal to 105. Let this be equation 2. Alright? Okay. Now multiply equation 1 by 10. Why are we doing this? So as to equalize the coefficients of x. So 10 and we are multiplying 2y minus x equal to 0. So what will be your answer? 10 into 2 is 20y minus 10 into x is 10x is equal to 10 into 0 is 0. This will be now your equation 3. Now we compare third equation with second equation. Can you see x coordinates? X coordinates are same and they are having opposite sign. So we just have to add. But see students, be very careful. Here first x is given and then y is given. Here for y, first y is given, then x is given. So you can just rearrange the terms. You take minus 10x plus 20y is equal to 0. Let this be equation 3. Okay? We are just rearranging the third equation. Now minus 10x and plus 10x. You can add so that 10 minus 10 and x will go out. So now you are getting add equation 3 and 2. Okay? 3 and 2. So third is, first we write second. So 10x plus 15y is equal to 105. Plus, we are adding minus 10x plus 20y is equal to 0. We are adding, so signs will not change. Here 10 is having minus sign, so I have put the bracket. Okay, 10 minus 10 0x, so you don't write anything, you can write 0x or leave, doesn't matter. 15 plus 20, 35y is equal to 105 plus 0 is 105. Alright, so you have 35y is equal to 105. So what will be y? Y is 105 upon 35. Got it? So 7, 5s are, okay, then 7 1s are 7 and 7 5s are 35. So this is again 15 upon 5, which will be equal to 3, 5 1s and 5 3s. Or directly also 35 into 3 is 105. Got it everyone? So y value we got 3. You can pause the video and take it down. Now let us substitute y in any of the equation 1, 2, 3, any of your choice, so as to get the x. Which is the simplest equation? First is the simplest equation. So let us substitute. Now I am erasing this. You please pause the video and take it down. So we got y as 3, remember. Now substituting y equal to 3 in equation 1. Okay, in first equation. So you have 2y minus x is equal to 0. Alright. So how much is y? 3. So 2 into 3 minus x is equal to 0. If I shift x that side, it will be plus x. So 6 is equal to, I directly get x plus 0. 6 is equal to x. So I got x as 6 and y as 3. So what is the answer? Solution. So answer you are going to get first you will always write y coordinate, yes or no? First you will be writing y coordinate and then you will be writing first you will be writing x coordinate and then you will be writing y coordinate. So answer is, you can make curved bracket or simple bracket, doesn't matter. First is x is 6 comma and y is 3. So 6, 3 is the solution of the equation. Done. Okay. Now remaining problems you will be doing at home. Okay. As homework. So that's all from my side for today, students. Thank you.